The Department of Homeland Security's acting secretary is making an unannounced visit to the border. Today, Kevin Macarena meeting privately with law enforcement personnel. The last time he was here was when President Trump visited in January. Tomorrow, he'll make a visit to the McAllen Respite Center, a visit many government officials have skipped. Before Acting Secretary Macarena visits with Catholic Charities sister Norma Pimentel, he's joining U.S. Border Patrol agents for a midnight shift to tour the U.S.-Mexico border. Now, tomorrow's visit of the Catholic Charities Respite Center is uncommon for many in the Trump administration and previous administrations as well. Sister Norma Pimentel has criticized the Trump administration and elected leaders for skipping the Respite Center and solely focusing on those wearing badges instead of crosses.
I wanted him to come visit our respite center, you know. I want him to see that the respite center is a response of our community, our local community, who is very generous and very caring and recognizes and sees the many families who enter our country who are suffering, who are hurting, who need help. We must also acknowledge our country must be safe, and we must work towards the safety of our country.
That interview came shortly after Sister Norma was snubbed by President Trump and was not acknowledged in this White House video of the president's visit in January of this year.